Former India captain and current BCCI president Sourav Ganguly turned 49 on Thursday, July 8, and the legendary cricketer turned administrator celebrated his birthday at his office in Kolkata. The BCCI boss, who was popularly called Prince of Kolkata during his cricketing days, arrived at his office where his colleagues had made arrangements to celebrate their beloved Dada's birthday. The legendary batsman cut cakes and shared a few laughs with his colleagues before thanking them for their wonderful gesture. Ganguly also interacted with media persons and revealed about his plans for the day. The stylish left-handed batsman and one of the greatest captains in the history of Indian cricket informed that the celebrations at his home are going to be a private affair due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The media persons also inquired about his health, and the former cricketer, who recently had a heart surgery, said he's completely fine. When the BCCI president was asked about the way forward for cricket in difficult times like these, Ganguly stated that Indian men's and women's cricket team are already in England on their respective assignments.
आज आपके जन्मदिन पर आप क्या संदेश देना चाहेंगे, क्योंकि आप यू हैड हेल्थ इश्यूज, अभी आप क्या बोलना चाहेंगे? व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ डे इज इट फॉर यू टुडे?
इट्स अनदर ईयर गॉन, सो दैट्स द वे इट इज, इट्स फॉर एवरीवन. सो इन दिस कोविड टाइम्स यू नो यू ट्राई एंड स्टे एज क्वाइट एज पॉसिबल एंड यू नो दैट्स व्हाट इट इज, यू नो इट्स फॉर द पीपल अराउंड यू रादर देन यू. सो Yeah, so people at home are have made their preparations to celebrate and everything. COVID তো কিছু করা যায় না. So it's a closed door only. উপহার পাই, হ্যাঁ পাই.
It's been a difficult time during the pandemic, but what plans for cricket for say other tournaments?
See, cricket is obviously, it started, India is in England now, and we'll have the IPL, the World Cup, so cricket is gone. Cricket doesn't stop and it'll keep going.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.